blockchain expands outside of the finance industry. Marion Francis, executive advisor, and Gilles Gravier, director of the Indian Information Technology Services Corporation Wipro, examined how blockchain could be used beyond the financial sphere. For instance, a blockchain technology could be used by fine art distributors to confirm the authorship, or by lawyer to validate the accuracy of evidence.